On this tight, winding section of road linking Kashmir and Christchurch to Governor's Bay, Christchurch City Council, in conjunction with NZTA, were looking to improve safety conditions for motorists and recreational users by widening Dyers Pass Road. Unusual ground conditions beneath the road caused major delays to the original gabion design. Requiring an alternative method of building the retaining structure and guard wall, Cirtex worked closely with GHD and Higgins to create a full technical design change from gabion to the MagnumStone system. Several areas were to be widened by 1.5 metres, either cut into the rock face or supported by a MagnumStone wall, with a crash barrier to be inserted directly behind the blocks. Poor underlying conditions meant the soil beneath the road required underpinning. Soil anchors were designed to attach between the MagnumStone blocks, helping to stabilise the ground beneath the road. For further public protection in the event of a car crashing into the barrier, extra reinforcement was designed to sit inside the hollow core of each block, with concrete poured into the hollow once Higgins had terminated the soil anchors. Not only would this lock the anchors in place, but it would create lateral strength by tying each individual MagnumStone block together. The MagnumStone system offered a multitude of advantages over the original gabion design. After delivering thousands of precast blocks, Cirtex provided on-site installation training, with much of the installation done at night to reduce road closures during the day. MagnumStone reduces manpower, the risk of injury during installation, and significantly increased construction speed compared to gabions. As MagnumStone allowed Higgins to backfill straight away, they could quickly reopen the road to daytime traffic without having to seal the road. MagnumStone's manoeuvrability also meant flexibility for contractors on site. Construction could continue without waiting for the anchor contractor. When ready, the top MagnumStone blocks could simply be lifted out, the soil anchors driven in precisely where they needed to be, with the top block repositioned and locked in place. To blend in with the local landscape, the completed block faces were coated with a natural-looking water-based coating. By shifting to MagnumStone, Higgins shaved months off their program. Readily available, safer and faster than gabions to install, the use of MagnumStone on Dyers Pass Road is a prime example of low-risk shoulder widening work that happens all around New Zealand.